Oral arguments begin in the Seventh Circuit Court. It's over Illinois' assault weapons ban. Activists plan to rally outside the courthouse in support of keeping the law in place. March for Our Lives is hosting the rally at 9:30 this morning, along with survivors and elected leaders. Today's hearing is the first challenge to the ban to make it to a federal appellate court. It comes from a case filed by a gun store owner in Naperville.